Every time our eyes meet, this feeling inside me is almost more than I can take. Baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. I've never been this close.
He's very talkative. He loves to talk. He's very good at teaching. He owns a construction company and can teach anybody anything when it comes to construction. He's very papaw-y. He likes to stay at home, watch movies, drink black coffee, drink some whiskey every now and then. Very protective of me and our dog. He's very caring in his own way. He's not a very like physical, like lovey-dovey PDA kind of person, but he loves in his own way.
Jaret Lee Guffey, today is the day that we get to get married. I'm so excited to finally have your last name and the same last name as our little boy Miller. I love you so, so much. I'm so glad God put you in my life 2 years ago on August 24th of 2020. You have been the light of my life for the last 2 years, and I can't wait for you to be the light of my life for the rest of my life. I promise to always choose you and love you and protect you from anything I can. I love you, and I will see you in just a little bit.
Where you whisper in the dark, your hair all around me.
The real reason that I was like, yeah, this is gonna be the one, was just I based every girl off two things. If I brought her home, what was my mom and sister gonna say? And the other thing was, are they gonna be a good mother? And I could tell, you know, the way she interacts with kids, she loves kids, that's all, you know, that's what she loves. I'm proud of you, I'm proud of us, I'm proud of the fact that we, you know, we've made it. You know, most people wouldn't, they wouldn't keep working on it, they'd quit, they'd leave. I just love you. Thank the Lord that he brought not only you, but your family in my life. Made me a better man, quality of life better. I'm glad that to not only have Miller, but to share him with you, and what you love him, treat him how he should be. Can't wait to see you in your dress and all the beauty that you have, and I just love you.
Every little thing that you do, I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting. Baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. I can hear your thoughts, I can see your dreams. I don't know how you do it.
I'm trying not to. I'm trying really hard.
Watch your makeup. You look beautiful.
Thank you, Daddy. No, thank you.
I want to spend the rest of my life with you by my side.
Daddy, that's for you.
The smell of your skin, the taste of your kiss, the way you whisper in the dark. Well, is it? Are you excited?
I am excited. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
Are you?
I ain't gonna cry like your daddy. Are you like stress free now?
Yeah.
So we can actually enjoy this?
Yeah.
You guys are beautiful.
I don't know how you do what you do. Like the day I first laid eyes on you, I knew there was something special about you. Jaret Lee, you are my every dream come true, and I can't wait for the reality we get to build together. I love you with my whole heart, with a passion that can't be expressed in words, only in kisses and years of adventure by your side. Today I choose you. I promise to choose you as my husband every day, again and again.
Biggest accomplishment in life for me. Life partner. I'm on credit family with. Raise a million. It's been one of the most incredible, exciting things I've ever done. I cannot explain how much I dream, plan, and wish for the chance to create a family that will mean it from our DNA. And watch as you've been the most incredible mother. What a scene. Last thing is, I love you, and I mean it.
You love me, and it just blows me away. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. I can hear your thoughts, I can see your dreams. I don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better. I wanna spend the rest of my life with you by my side, forever and ever. Every little thing that you do, baby, I'm amazed by you.
You take medicine to be your lawful wedded wife.
I do.
And to love her and to meet her needs.
I do.
And always stand with her the rest of your life.
I do.
Medicine, do you take Jaret to be your husband?
I do.
And you're going to love him and honor him and cooperate with the rest of your, rest of your life.
I do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better. I want to spend the rest of my life with you by my side, forever and ever. Every little thing that you do, baby, I'm amazed.
y'all had made these vows, and by the state of Elizabeth, Alabama, in Christ Jesus, I can now say that y'all are husband and wife. And y'all just have a happy life. You might kiss your bride.
Celebrate and have a good time.